Hello, everybody. Good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you're watching me from. Is your girl, Susan. You're welcome to my YouTube channel, Susan Herbal Tips, where I give tips on medicinal plants and living a healthy lifestyle. My old subscribers and my new subscribers, thank you for being part of this amazing family. And for those of you who never subscribe, what are you still waiting for? Subscription is free. The only thing you just need to do is to click on the subscription button, then you put on the notification bell so that whenever I drop any of my video, you'll be among the first to see my video. Today, we want to make home remedy for pile. Yes, not just for pile, but for bleeding pile. Una no say we get different kinds of pile. We have internal pile and we have external pile. You know, you can treat your internal pile with garlic and aloe vera. It works like magic. You insert this inside your rectum throughout the night and you bring it out in the morning. You go see how that pile is going to reduce significantly. So guys, what we are going to do today, we are going to prepare a home remedy for pile. We're using small onions. This is the kind of onions we are going to use, those tiny one, the small one. And we are going to use ghee. Yes, we know what ghee is. G-H-E-E, that is what we're going to use. Look at it, guys. Yeah, we're going to use these two property because they work very well when we're dealing with bleeding pile. You know, some people will ask, is big onions not okay for this? No. Big onions, they have properties in them too that can help us health-wise. But when you're talking about medicine, you can get it from these small onions. I've sliced this one down. I sliced two for a dose. Don't do it and keep it. You're going to be taking it morning and evening. You finish it for that day, you do another one. Okay? And we are going to prepare it with a very low heat. And if you can get a clay pot, better. A clay pot and a wooden spoon, we do. Okay, guys? So, we are going to prepare it with a very low heat. So what we are going to do, you peel about 2 to 3 of these small onions as a dough. So what we are going to do, we are going to put the onions inside the clay pot. Yes, guys, inside the clay pot. Then you are going to be stirring. Then you are going to have add half tablespoon. This is tablespoon, half tablespoon. You know, on my channel I love to measure so that we'll not take overdose. This is tablespoon. Yes, this tablespoon are the one we will take the eat normally, then this one and the small one. Now one full one of this one I will go use for the ghee. Are you guys seeing it? Yes. So if you don't have a small spoon, then you take half of this kind of spoon. Then you start stirring, okay, with a very low heat, a very low heat. Okay, guys, then you'll be stirring. This pie, a lot of people, they shame to talk about them. Pie now waiting, they affect everybody all over the world, almost everybody all over the world. Like me, I say it all the time. When I was pregnant for my second child, I had pie, you know. Now waiting fee happens. So people go come and say, waiting they cause this pie. A lot of things they cause them. Maybe constipation. Yes, waiting be constipation. Now the infrequent movement of the boy. Say you know they go toilet all the time. Yes, not be all the time, still get all the time. Say maybe you go just stay 3 days. You go eat morning, evening, afternoon, and you don't go toilet, not be waiting good. When you want to go toilet now, it go come be as you get because poo don't already many inside there. Then go come they press that rectum part where go come they make those muscles they protrude out from your anus. You know, you are going to do it with a very slow heat, and you are going to take it for 3 to 5 days. Okay, guys, 3 to 5 days on empty stomach, morning and evening. Okay, are you guys seeing it? It's coming out. So this is one dose. I don't have pile, I'm not going to eat it. Okay, guys, so this is how you're going to prepare it. Some people will now ask, what about if you cannot get a ghee? Yes, ghee, this is ghee. G-H-E-E, that's the name. If you don't have ghee, which other thing they closer to ghee that you can use? You can use coconut oil. Because this fat is very, very good for the body, now saturated fat, but is difficult to digest. So we don't need them too much for our body. We don't need too much of it in our body. So you another thing where they add like now coconut oil. So you can use coconut oil if you don't have ghee, but ghee is very, very good. You see, so I'm preparing it already. Are you seeing it? There is nothing like home remedy. Yes, there is nothing like home remedy. No chemical, nothing is added. Just ghee and onions. Between 3 days, you will see how that bleeding is going to stop. And when you're taking this, you are going to reduce a hard food that you're eating. You're going to be eating, if possible, if you can eat, if you can take liquid things in, you know, it will be very, very good so that it will add. Not that when it is trying to stop the blood and you're still eating strong thing, still tightening your face when you're going to the toilet, you know what I mean? Those muscles go still, they come out, then when they tear, blood will come out there. So, and that is not what we want. Okay, so you eat a very light food when you're going through this treatment. So some people will still ask, for how long am I supposed to prepare these onions, these small onions and the ghee? You can prepare it for like 5 minutes, but on a very low heat. When I say on a low heat, and it is already getting soft. Are you guys seeing it? It's getting very, very soft. So after cooking it for that minute, you know, our home remedy is ready. Like I said before, clay pot and wooden spoon, perfect. No melter, nothing, natural. It will go and arrest that bleeding. Look at it, guys. Ready to go. This is home remedy. This is a dose, maybe for only morning. Then in the evening, you remember, like I said before, 2 to 3 of these small onions. Don't use the big onions, it will not work. 2 to 3 of these onions, make sure you peel it. It will not work with the peel. Okay, guys. I think I explained it better, but if you still don't understand, you can leave a question on my comment section and I will definitely reply you. If you never still subscribe to my channel, what are you still waiting for? Subscribe to my channel so that you and your family can stay healthy naturally, because we eat a lot of chemicals these days. A lot of chemicals, they go into us, we go kondi, cause so many things for us. Share, you can help me to share my video. Share to your community, to your WhatsApp, to your Facebook, so that people, when they battle this bleeding pie, go fit get remedy like this, where they go fit take cure. And remember, on empty stomach. I see you all in my next video, guys. Bye-bye.